Started my day grabbing cash off of Braddock Ave. Too proud to beg, so this valley nigga had the brand. Ended up on Grandview by noon, I was uptown. Cruising through Britain, man, about to hammer this bus down. Time flies, 2:30 hit, I wasn't aware of it. And then I got a text about some hoop game out in Clarendon. 40 minutes later, we staggered in. Tipsy off the Tangent, these West Mifflin bras had just banged the bin. Stuck in the daze, my cousin yelling like, who gray? Went full of birds trying to swerve, word to Duquesne. Now we rolling low, blowing smoke with the tenants up. Past the Heights, niggas just got they back blown up in Whitaker. Safe and sound as we approaching where the ballers cut. Hop out with the shorties at the boardwalk of the waterfront. Moments later, my phone buzzing for more numbers. Hold it down, I think this my McKee sport, brother. The strips, the blocks, the caddies, the alleys, the section of the stretchers we known as the Mall Valley. Bright lights, home of the brave and all the steel niggas. With real women clipping ninja for a meal ticket. Real decisions where even odds persuade ya. Split by the waters of Monongahela. It's just an everyday pivot, gotta get it. So we get it how we live it in this Mall Valley mission.